next lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a teacher, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Do not touch or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring lock at any time. Do not breathe on the spring lock, as cold air may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In case that the spring lock becomes loose while you are wearing the suit, please try to move them away from populated areas before breathing back, and do not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is filled with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program, animatronic, or security. This room is hidden to customers, visible to animatronics, and always off camera. As always, remember to smile if you want to face a fresh bad air.
Thank you.